Here we are, med school. Here we come.
We're here.
Shut up. We're here.
It's our first day.
Teddy, look. Good
to have it's her day. First birthday.
Teddy.
Good morning. Okay, well, it's 5:30 a.m. and it's the first day of medical school. I'm so excited. I couldn't sleep last night because I was just so freaking excited. And I went to bed at like 2 a.m. I couldn't sleep because I couldn't wait for this morning. And I know I probably won't feel this way in like a month. I'll be so tired and want to sleep in, but I like always snooze my alarm clock and I didn't snooze it today because I couldn't wait to get up and go meet everyone from my class. So I'm gonna get ready and then I'll see you guys in just a second. Well, this sucks. I bought Skims to wear under my jacket because I thought it would look really good and I didn't really try it on and it's see-through. Can't wear that. Probably have to wear this blouse instead. Now a person with dignity and respect. Hair and makeup done. I think I'm the only person on the planet that puts this on my coffee or in my coffee. Yes, that belt.
Yeah.
Wait, let me. That belt. Way nicer. We are late as usual. I don't know if like Kathleen and I will ever be on time.
I know. But hey, we're gonna be there in 2 minutes.
We live 2 minutes away from the school, so I think that's why we're late. If we lived far away, I think we would never be late. Because we would leave crack of dawn.
We plan to leave at 7 and it's now 7:20.
So, but it doesn't start till 7:30, so we're not late, but we're not as early as we wanted to be. Okay, let's look at our first day outfits today. We're looking really good.
Here we are, med school, here we come.
Getting our really nice pics today. And look, the dogs are so proud of us. Oh, and today's Teddy's birthday.
Oh, I forgot.
We forgot. Teddy, happy birthday. Today's your birthday. You are one today, how exciting.
Candace, I didn't food, but she ate breakfast.
I know, I can't believe you're doing a vlog either. I can't believe I'm doing a vlog.
We're on the way to school.
I know, it's actually gonna take us a long time to get there. Just wait to see.
Just
3 whole minutes. 3 whole minutes.
And it's officially 7:22, so we're probably gonna get there at 7:25, so we won't be late.
No, because it starts, today's orientation, so we're not actually in class, and it starts at 7:30, but you have till 8:30. We can't be getting
there. We gotta take some pics outside, so that will take at least 3 minutes.
At least 10 minutes.
We're here!
I bet you the parking lot's gonna be so packed.
Welcome!
Oh,
so exciting!
Oh, there's Robert and Tyler! See, we already have friends.
She only has one friend.
I only have one.
We're here.
Shut up. We're here.
It's our first day.
Everyone literally
so nice. They're all dressed up just like us.
Do we get out?
Oh, look at this guy pulling up with his glasses. He looks like a movie star. course, all the girls are dressed up taking pictures in front of the sign.
Because that's just what we do.
And then Chris. Sorry, Chris. You're not a girl. You're with us, too.
Why did I just walk in?
Look at the boys.
Nervous for your photo?
Your forehead's
it's awesome. Kind of embarrassing that you have to do it in front of everyone.
We don't have to leave. Go with this photo anymore.
Good morning.
Good
morning.
Teddy! Teddy, it's your birthday!
Teddy, look. Good
it's her first birthday!
Teddy.
Happy birthday!
Can you look? Right there.
That's the easiest thing we did this whole time. Sit.
Happy birthday.
Sit.
Extra one for the birthday girl.
Yeah, extra one for the birthday girl.
Sit.
Teddy, no. It's your birthday gifts. Whoa, look at all the toys you got.
Whoa.
She likes the sun.
Good morning. Today's day two of orientation. I forgot my camera on yesterday when I put it away, so I couldn't like record the rest of the day. I was really upset about that. But we did get some gift boxes, which I'll show you guys after school today. Everything that we got in it, there was like a water bottle, a fanny pack, all kinds of cool stuff with our school logo. That was awesome. And then I'll keep you guys updated on today. Wish me luck.
Girl City!
Not only do we get coffee, now we get to get some boiled peanuts. It's wait, a good day.
Tuition. I don't think it's free. It's
tuition. Thank you.
All right, so I just got home from our second day of orientation. It's 5:04 and I'm about to hop into my ice plunge, do my daily plunge, and then work out. I look so funny with this hat on. I always get sad and dunk my head in because I have like makeup on and I just don't do it often, but I've been doing it for orientation because everyone's been looking so nice. But I have to dunk my head in real quick. Really cold. Okay. 15 seconds left. Cam's here to support me. All right. I'm all dressed. I'm dry. And I'm ready to get it. Let's go.
So we're on the way to karaoke. We got Chris in the back.
And we're practicing my karaoke song because this is my karaoke song.
But I can't swing that sweet champagne. I'd rather drink beer all night.
Oh, she doesn't even need the words.
She's been preparing for this like all afternoon.
Like all afternoon. I actually was working out listening to the song.
We're gonna walk in and they're just gonna
I'll be like, this is my jam right here. Yeah. And I'll bring my country accent out.
There's only one word to Chris's
one
karaoke
word, yeah.
song.
He was supposed to practice his vocals when we got there, but the song has one word, tequila.
He's just gonna sit up there and sing.
All right, so today was our third and last day of orientation, and we took a big class photo in the morning, had breakfast with Diversity, which was really good breakfast. It was like good Southern grits, eggs, bacon. I think there was biscuits and gravy. It was just the good stuff. And then we spent the afternoon volunteering at a living assisted facility. Everyone in the class got to pick different places that they wanted to go volunteer at. So my roommate and I chose assisted living because I really like working with elderly. It's a lot of fun. We played Uno for a few hours. It was truly like the best part of the last 3 days of orientation. And then we had a karaoke night last night, but I didn't take my camera in the bar because I was like afraid to lose it.
since I just got it. But it was a lot of fun. I lost my voice and everyone went up there and was singing. I mean, I don't think anyone didn't go. Most people in the class went up there. It was a blast. My husband went. He met a lot of my classmates. It was definitely worth being tired this morning because I was exhausted and almost didn't get up and showed up late to breakfast. Like, what's going on? But like I promised, I want to show you guys the little goodie box we got. Like, we got this whole box there this week, and we got these class t-shirts, like class of 2027, so exciting. And all these goodies, like we all got a hat. What a cute hat. We got a stress peanut. We're gonna need that. Mask, of course, hand sanitizer, a fanny pack, some fancy socks, a notebook, a lunchbox, oh, and some glasses, and a few little other small things like glasses cleaner and the essential, a pizza cutter. Because y'all already know we have pizza when we have exams, because that's our reward, is pizza on exam days, which is usually a Friday. I'm glad that it works out that way. So orientation is officially over, which is really scary. It was a lot of fun and long, you know, sitting for hours and hours through a bunch of different lectures about professionalism and the policies and grading, attendance, you know, safety, all that kind of stuff. It's a lot of information to absorb, and you can definitely feel overwhelmed, which I did. Yesterday I felt a little overwhelmed with all of the information that was given to us. But orientation is officially over, and tomorrow we start first day of real classes and lectures. All of the professors have already posted their PowerPoints for the lectures, so I think tonight I'm going to be looking over them just to kind of get a preview. I like to do that in undergrad. I wouldn't necessarily try to learn the material beforehand, but I would always look at it just to get a glimpse of what we're going to be learning, so that when I hear the professor say things or I hear certain words during lecture, I can kind of pick up like, oh, I remember seeing that last night. I remember reading about that or whatever. So I'm going to do that tonight, and then just to prepare for real lecture starting tomorrow, and I'll keep you guys updated. I can't believe it's almost the end of the week. Like, we have Thursday tomorrow and then Friday, and the first week of med school is officially done. Like, what the heck? I can't believe it. It went by so fast. And everyone in my class is so sweet, outgoing. I've met so many people this past week. I did a boot camp over summer, so I already knew about 40 people in the class before classes started. And I can't believe how many more people I've met just in the past 3 days. It's insane. But I'll keep you guys updated on the rest of the week. I'm going to change because it is hot here, even with the AC. I think it's like 100 degrees outside today. I'm burning up. I'm going to put some comfy clothes on, and I'm going to go look at some lectures for just a few hours. And then I'm going to do my ice plunge and workout. One more thing I forgot to tell you guys. So you know how in the car we were making fun of Chris that he was going to sing the tequila song because it's only the word tequila the entire song. It's like tequila. So we're like, you're not actually going to go up there and do karaoke, but I'll give you $20 if you do. So we actually got to karaoke night, and a few songs in, someone went up there and sang his song. So he was all sad because he had planned the entire night. Like, that was his big moment. He was going to go up there and sing that song, and someone sang it. So he had to get a drink after that. So my goal is to do another karaoke night at some point so we can get Chris to go up and do his tequila song. He deserves that. He deserves his tequila song.